Dear Paul, dear Cornelius, dear participants of the meeting today, dear friends and partners from DII. It is a great pleasure to be invited to speak to you today, although it's only online, and I hope I can see you again in person as soon as that is possible again. Thanks for our long-standing partnership between the two organizations. I'm quite happy to have Paul as the DII representative on the board of Afrikaverein, the German African business association that gathers most or almost all German businesses that are active on the African continent. Energy has always been a critical and very important sector for us, although we cover all industries. But of course, when it comes to cooperation between Germany and Africa, it's very much energy that plays a leading role. And German industry has always been the pioneer in energy and in renewables. I'm sure you all know that the first wind and solar parks have actually been developed by smaller German SMEs trying out a new technology. And since then, we've become one of the world market leaders when it comes to development of renewable energy projects in Europe and around the world. However, since we have a lot of SMEs, smaller mid-sized family businesses looking after that sector, it's always been a bit more of a challenge for us than for some colleagues from other countries to enter new markets that are still perceived as risky, as is the case, for example, for Africa. So we believe we need to find new mechanisms of risk sharing and new instruments to support the financing of these projects that makes it a bit easier for SMEs to go and repeat the German success stories in partnership with our friends in Africa. That is something that also the German government has understood in the meantime, and we've taken quite some measures to make investment easier. Under German G20 presidency a few years ago, the Compact with Africa partnership group with Africa has been developed, and some of the countries that have become a member of that institution are now equipped with favorable investment financing and guaranteeing mechanisms that should make it possible for Germany to enter these markets even faster and more successful than in the past. This applies to all sorts of hydrogen, renewable energy projects, but of course hydrogen is the next big thing between German industry and the African continent, and certainly North Africa, I guess that is what you focus on today. North Africa is going to be an important region for that, given the proximity to Europe and the good logistical infrastructure. The German government has set up quite a few new initiatives, including hydrogen alliances, partnership agreements with governments of Tunisia, of Morocco, and others to follow. And Afrikaverein has decided to set up an industry platform where we gather both OEMs, developers, financing industries that are interested to make a success story out of this new hydrogen-based approach between Africa and Europe. We believe that there's quite a number of specific projects in the pipeline already, and we now need to sit down, exchange, and bring some of these specific projects across the line and generate first success stories that we can use to explain the business case and to create another pioneer success story between Germany and Africa. You are most welcome to join on that path, and we are very happy to have DII by our side, so we can offer any support that you might need, bringing German players to the table, working with government to set up the right initiatives and the right incentives and conditions so that we can move together and make this a true next big thing between Africa and all of us. So, ladies and gentlemen, I can't be there in person today, but I hope to see all of you next June in Hamburg, when we are going to have the next edition of the German-African Energy Forum. And maybe we can even celebrate some initial success stories on that occasion. And maybe some of them are going to be invented aside the meeting today. We stand ready to support. Let's make this happen. Let's stop talking about strategies and studies, and let's implement some of these great promising projects. 2018 and 2019 have been record years of German investment on the African continent. Now we had Corona, of course. Let us make sure that we continue recovery, speedy recovery of the continent, and that we can build on these previous successes and make 2021, or at the latest 2022, another year of record investment and focus on hydrogen in that case. So all the best, wish you a good day, and let's stay in touch. Thank you.